Are you searching for a migration tool to migrate your Office 365 accounts? We brings you the solution. SysTools Office 365 Express Migrator Software. Our software migrates multiple Office 365 tenant mailboxes to another tenant account. This software migrates emails, contacts, calendars, and tasks from Office 365 accounts. Now let's check out the other features. Provides impersonation facility to migrate multiple users' mailboxes. There is import CSV option to migrate multiple mailboxes. Authenticate the mailboxes to be migrated from source to destination. Provides support for folder mapping while exporting. Now let's install and run SysTools Office 365 Express Migrator software and check out the performed migration. In the home screen, you can see different user-friendly options to choose. You can see the with impersonation and without impersonation options. Now let's continue and check the with impersonation option and see how to transfer mailboxes from one account to another. But first, let's check out how impersonation can be done. The source and target admin accounts must be impersonated to perform migration between Office 365 accounts. You have to log in to your Office 365 admin account. Now, enter admin mail ID and password in the respective fields. After that, click Sign In button. Now from the home page, select the admin option. Another window opens, and select Admin Center option from below. Now select the Exchange option from the submenu. You can see the Exchange Admin Center dashboard appears. Now select the Permission option. You can see further options will appear below. Now select Discovery Management option. You can double-click the option, or click Edit button on top. Now you can see the Discovery Management tab opens. Then under the Roles option, click Add button. Then select the Application Impersonation option from the next tab. Click Add button. After that, click OK. Now click Add button under the Members option. Now select the member from the browsing window. Click Add button. And click OK. And click Save button. Now you have successfully impersonated the Office 365 admin account. Also, you have to impersonate the target admin account in similar way in order to perform successful migration. Now let's continue with the migration process. Now enter the source admin mail ID in the field option below. After that, enter the password in the field below. After entering the user credentials, click Login button. Now the software will verify the source account. Now enter the target mail ID in the option field. After that, enter the password. Then click Login button. Now the software will verify the target account. Below you can see the Import CSV button. You can select this option for migrating multiple mailboxes. You can select the View Sample CSV link to see the Excel file format. You can add the source and destination mail IDs in similar format. You can also enter the source and target mail IDs manually by adding the user credentials in the respective fields here. Select the checkbox option and enter the source admin ID in the first field. After that, enter the destination admin ID in the next field. After entering the user credentials, click Next button below to proceed further. In the next window, there are multiple options to filter mails. Let's see the mail option first. All Mails checkbox is selected by default. Select the Apply Filter checkbox option if you don't want all the mails to be selected, and click Set button. A small window appears, and you must check the Received on Interval checkbox option to filter mails date-wise. You can select the dates from the drop-down option. After making the selections, click Apply button. Next is the Calendars option. All Calendars checkbox option is selected by default. You can select Apply Filters checkbox option if you want to apply filters for calendars, and click Set button. Select the Date Interval checkbox option, and you can filter dates from the drop-down, and click Apply button. Then comes the Tasks option. All Tasks option is selected by default. You can select Apply Filters checkbox option if you want to apply filters for tasks, and click Set button. Select the Date Interval checkbox option, and you can filter dates from the drop-down, and click Apply button. Then you can see the Contacts option. You can select options from here, according to your requirements. Now let's check out the Folder Mapping option. In the first field, you must enter the original folder name from the source admin ID. And in the next field, you can give a new folder name of your choice. Next is the Include Folder List option. Choosing this option allows users to perform selective migration only for those folders which they need to transfer. After making the selections, click Export button to start exporting the files. You can see the export process begins from source to target mailbox. Also, you can see the number of files and the time it takes for the process to complete. Click OK after the export process completes. Now click Save Report button to save the export report in CSV format. Enter a file name and click Save button. Click OK. Now click Close button and click Yes to close the window. Let's see the output file location. You have to log into the target admin account to see the output files. You can also choose the Without Impersonation option to migrate files. Watch till the end of this video to find the Without Impersonation video link. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.